Worms might make you squirm, but learning how to spot and prevent them is essential for your dog's health. I'm Lyndall from Vetster, and today we're talking about what to do if you see worms in your dog's poo. As usual, all of the information in this video has been meticulously reviewed by leading Vetster veterinarians. Alright, let's hand it over to the experts.
Worms in dogs don't always cause obvious symptoms, but it's important to control them to prevent the spread to humans and other pets. Treating and preventing worms is simple and safe when done correctly. Pet owners should know what to do if they notice worms in their dog's stool or suspect an infection. Most intestinal worms aren't visible in your dog's poop unless there's a heavy infestation. Tapeworms are the exception. They pass small, rice-like segments in the stool. Other worms, like roundworms, hookworms, and whipworms, stay in the digestive system and only shed microscopic eggs that can't be seen with the naked eye. After deworming, you might see adult worms in your dog's stool, which means the treatment is working. But other parasites, like heartworms or worms that affect the eyes or skin, need specific diagnoses and treatments based on the type and location. It's important to remember that if your dog's poop has been outside for a while, worms or maggots you see might be from flies laying eggs in the feces, not from your dog's intestines. In healthy adult dogs, intestinal worms don't usually show symptoms, but if symptoms do appear, they might include vomiting, diarrhea, scooting, or overgrooming, an increased appetite, weight loss, abdominal pain, a bloated belly, or blood in the stool. In more serious cases, worms can cause anemia, malnutrition, and blockages in the intestines. Puppies, senior dogs, and those with other health conditions are more likely to show symptoms. Dogs can get worms in several ways. They might ingest parasite eggs from contaminated soil or feces, eat infected animals like rodents, or swallow infected fleas, which carry tapeworms. Hookworms can even burrow through a dog's skin from the environment. Roundworms, whipworms, and hookworms can easily spread through a dog's feces and contaminate their surroundings. Even if your dog's fur or toys seem clean, they can still carry worm eggs. Routine parasite prevention is essential for keeping both your dog and household safe. The CDC recommends regular deworming and parasite control to lower the risk of human exposure, especially for children, the elderly, and anyone with a weakened immune system. To minimize the risk of intestinal worms, it's important to pick up dog poop in your yard daily. Avoid feeding your dog raw diets or raw meat. Prevent them from eating wild animals and keep them on a leash. It's also helpful to train your dog to drop it when they pick up something they shouldn't. Routine fecal tests won't stop worms, but are crucial for catching infestations early. For puppies, testing 4 times a year is recommended, while adult dogs should be tested 2x a year. If your dog isn't on year-round parasite control, more frequent testing might be needed. When collecting stool samples for your vet, make sure to provide a sample from the same day as your appointment. If you need to collect it earlier, store it in the fridge, not the freezer. Use a clean, sealed container or a sample cup from your vet, and avoid using paper towels to pick it up. You only need a small amount for testing, about 1 inch square or less than a tablespoon. You can treat worms at home, but it's important to get advice from a vet to ensure your dog gets the right care. Many over-the-counter dewormers are safe, but not all of them treat every type of worm. A veterinarian can recommend the right dewormer and dosage based on the specific type of worm your dog has. Broad-spectrum dewormers are effective for most worms, but tapeworms require flea control since they're often spread through infected fleas. If you're not sure what type of worm your dog has, a vet consultation is crucial for choosing the right treatment. Virtual vet appointments are a convenient way to get quick advice on deworming, parasite control, and how to send in fecal samples. With Vetster, you can connect with a licensed veterinarian online to ensure your dog is receiving the best care possible, all from the comfort of your home. Avoid trendy natural remedies, which claim to deworm dogs. These products haven't been proven effective and may even be unsafe. For reliable results, it's always best to stick with veterinarian-approved treatments. We hope that you've found all of the information in this video helpful. Like and subscribe for more expert veterinary advice. We'll see you in the next video.